Today we are going to study the experiment of prepare a temporary mount of stomatal peel index. For this the material required are monocot leaf, brush, needle, cover slip, microscopic slide, watch glass with water, staining material saffronine and glycerin. First of all we have to take the peel and cut it with the help of scissor or blade in square shape. Now take drop of saffronine and mix with water. Like this. Now gently take the peel and place it for 2 to 3 minutes in saffronine stain so that the stain now take it, place it in on the microscopic slide, put drop of glycerin over it, and place the cover slip at 45 degree angle. Now observe it in microscope. Observe the cell and count the number of stomata and subsidiary cell that surrounds the stomata. Stomatal index from the given data. Thank you.